Agencies and dear friends. I have a message from the Attorney General of America. First, Salam Aleikum, Pakistan. Dear Council General, Mr. Nias Tirmizi and Mrs. Nias Tirmizi. As an Attorney General of Illinois, I want to offer congratulations to you and the people of Pakistan on the celebration of your country's Independence Day. Pakistanis here in Illinois and around the world can take a great pride in the country as the nation celebrates their anniversary of independence on August 14th. The Pakistani community is vibrant and important part of Chicago and Illinois. I know Pakistani nationals feel much joy today in this celebration. I am very appreciative of all you and your staff do to help all the visitors as well as those living in Illinois in the Midwest. Happy Independence Day 2015, very true, Lisa Madigan, Attorney General, Pakistan.